Welcome to the genealogy of the Rankin of Shield and the Reeds of Third Part in Ayrshire, Scotland. This has been a work in progress for the last few years, and I hope you enjoy this. I will make references to family stirred so you can see the actual pedigrees and how they connect in to the narrator's family tree. Hopefully, if you have connections to these families, it'll be a benefit to you. And I wanted to make this public in a worldwide venue. I hope you enjoy this chronicle of the Rankin of Shield and the Reeds of Third Part. Thank you for your attention. Here we have an outline chronology of the Rankin family of Ochiltree. Rankin family chronology continued as gleaned from the season records and records of the Privy Council of Scotland. Founder of the Laying Charters, Rankin of Crawford is listed. He may be a possible father of Peter Rankin. Here in the Protocol Book of Gavin Ross, entry 531, we have our first entry of Peter Rankin on February 18, 1521. Protocol Book of Gavin Ross, entry 842, we learn that Peter Rankin has died, and he died prior to February 11, 1528. In Gavin Ross, entry 936, William Rankin Jr. is named as heir apparent to William Rankin of Shield. In the Protocol Book of Gavin Ross, entry 937, William Rankin, son and heir of the late Peter Rankin. Instrument narrating that John Crawford of Drongan, superior of the lands of Nethershield, gave seisin of the seven merk lands of Nethershield, lying in the King's Kyle to William Rankin, son and heir of the late Peter Rankin of Shield, according to the tenor of the old testament, done on the ground of the lands of the mansion of Hillhurst, within the same, dated March 24th, 1528, witnesses George Crawford, William Crawford, John Clerk, John Mert, John Rankin, James Rankin, and Sir Quentin Muir. Once again, the Protocol Book of Gavin Ross, entry 600, mentions the spouse and sons of William Rankin of Shield. In entry 600, the instrument narrating that William Rankin of Shield constituted and named Janet Shank as his spouse, Michael, Constantine, and John Rankin, his sons, and his assignees, separately and successively, in and to the letters of non-entry of the lands of Shield, and profits of the same, made to him by John Crawford of Drongan, promising to hold firm whatever was done by the assignees. Done at the Mill of Shield, 29th August, 1522. Witnesses, John Crawford of Drongan, John Brown, and John Rankin. Protocol Book of Gavin Ross, entry 690, documents a squabble over the mansion between Peter's widow and son and heir William Rankin. Mason's Protocol Book documents the deaths of Lawrence, William, and Constantine Rankin, referencing 22nd December 1547 through 17th of January 1548. Here's a different map view of the location of Shield, as it's just southwest of Lady Kirk. Now we venture to the Reeds of Penniland in Auchinlech, Ayrshire, which is located where they originated as Third Part west of Auchinlech and just northeast of Ochiltree. First, we visit Andrew Reed of Third Part. Andrew Reed is featured in many of the entries by Gavin Ross in his Protocol Book in Ayrshire. Andrew Reed married Margaret Douglas, probably the sister of George Douglas of Penniland. Andrew Reed retired at his mansion house at Third Part. The children of Andrew Reed are William Reed, Adam Reed, Richard Reed, John Reed and Basetta Reed. The narrator's family is descended from this William Reed. William Reed married Isabella Crawford, daughter of George Le Crawford of Norse. Marriage contract was formed on 30th of January 1520, dowry completed on 11th June 1523. William Reed has probably resided in the 2.5 Merkland of Little Corbaston, or Third Part, or in the mansion lands of Ardithy. He inherited the property of his father on 25th September 1520. Next son of Andrew Reed is Richard Reed, Burgess of Ayr. He was Bailie of Ayr from 1524 to 1532. The next of the Reeds we visit is Adam Reed, who is a bit problematic in the research, especially through the Protocol Book of Gavin Rules. There are three different Adam Reeds, or one or two different Adam Reeds. One proposal is that Adam Reed of Stairthwaite Boscimming is the most prestigious. Second proposal is Adam Reed, who was made clerk of Morkland Parish. And the third proposal is an Adam Reed that is witness to events or probate and land seasons that are connected to both Andrew and William Reed. Reed, daughter of Andrew Reed, born 1503, Auchinleck, Scotland, granted season of land in the Merkland of Auchinright, 25th of August, 1522. Now we turn to children of William Reed. First, we have a Christina Reed, who was born circa 1511, who married Thomas Campbell in April of 1531. They resided at the Pennylands in Auchinleck. Here we go to Patterson's history, a secondary source to try to find some attempts at descendancy. We know the Douglases of Pennyland possessed the Pennyland. The next possessor of the property was a David Reed of Pennyland, whose daughter was Agnes in 1587. And then there's a James Reed of Pennyland, is mentioned in the testament of Margaret Wilson, spouse to John Reed, a merchant burgess of Glasgow. In January 1618, as one of the long list of debtors, he is again mentioned in the testament of William Gemmell of Templeland, parish of Cumnock, 1648, together with his son, Mr. John Reed of Pennyland. And then we have the Boswells of Auchinleck, who were amongst those that would later possess the land. Now we go to John Reed, who was last mentioned on the previous slide. John Reed was a minister of the Church of Scotland. In 1631, he was admitted to Muir Kirk, Scotland, as a preacher. And he married and had a daughter named Elspeth. The marriage contract was 13th July, 1660. Here are some main points that are revealed by the Protocol Book of Gavin Rules. Here is a chart of the proposed descent of the Reeds of Pennyland, as our earliest patriarch is Andrew Reed and wife Margaret Douglas at Third Part. Then it is proposed that William Reed, his son, who was married to Isabella Crawford of Lithnorris. William Reed then had a son named John Reed, a merchant burgess of Glasgow, who was married to Margaret Wilson. Then it is proposed that John Reed had a son named James Reed. And then James Reed had a son named John Reed, who is our minister of Muir Kirk, who had a daughter named Bessie Reed, who married into the Campbell line. And here is Reverend Hugh Campbell of Muir Kirk, who's also proposed to be the grandfather of the infamous Mungo Campbell, who killed the Earl of Eglinton. Now we have the chronology of the Reed family that starts with the 1531, the agreement for the lands of Pennyland. And then as it follows, this information is gleaned from the Protocol Book of, of Gavin Rolls, from also from Patterson History and other seasons that are available. The chronology of the Reed family is continued. January 1618, John Reed and Margaret Wilson named James Reed in a testament. December 14, 1622, James Reed of Pennyland inherits from Uncle Thomas Reed. November 25, 1631, John Reed, son of the above, James Reed, is admitted to Muirkirk Parish, inherits Pennyland same year. January 24, 1633, Minister John Reed is grantor of a bond at Muirkirk. July 13, 1660, Elspeth Reed marries James Reed of Donelaw, which in a previous map of the contemporary day is adjacent to Pennyland. 22nd October 1674, the Synod of Glasgow complains against Minister John Reed, who is mentioned above. For the Protocol Book of Gavin Ross, we learn that Andrew Reed receives lands in third part from George Douglas of Pennyland through Sazen. Once again, in the Protocol Book of Gavin Ross, we have chronicled George Douglas of Pennyland gives a Sazen of lands that belonged to Andrew Reed to his son, to Andrew Reed's son, William Reed. Remember, this is 16th century Scotland. This is pre-Reformation time in Ayrshire. And this is a play time that's chronicled where William and Adam Reed and Margaret Douglas appeal to the Pope. June 9th, 1522. Entry 1149 of the Protocol Book of Gavin Ross documents William Reed's dispensation of property to Christina Reed and Thomas Campbell. Entries 1217 and 1218 of the Protocol Book of Gavin Ross document a complaint of William Reed and the widow of Andrew Reed, Margaret Douglas. Protocol Book of Gavin Ross, entry 591, Bessetta Reed, daughter of Andrew Reed of third part, received lands through Sazen, August 25th, 1522. And there you have it. That is the end of our presentation. And please hit like or subscribe if you'd like more of these types of presentations. And let me know any comments or any concerns or any leads you may have so we can come to a better conclusion and a better, be more fulfilled and complete when it comes to our family history. Enjoy and God bless.